Stringfellow's next effort was pure Greaves, Jimmy, not Ian. Dispossessing Doncaster's rattle, it looked as though he'd held on too long, but he kept his balance to score. Stringfellow, a sure fellow, in front of goal.